I'm having a significant problem with root knot nematodes in our vegetable garden. Many galls on the roots, stunted plants, reduced productivity, etc. How do I control root knot nematodes in my garden? And this is Dawn from Tulsa, Oklahoma. Natalie, can you help us out?
Yeah, so root knot nematodes are tough, right?
Okay, they are
and
tough.
From a home garden perspective, you know, we're talking about a non-commercial setting.
Right.
We often will try to use a combination of approaches.
Okay.
So you could, depending upon if he has a large area, you may just want to rotate away from that area.
Okay.
And you can use a non-host plant. Oftentimes we'll recommend grasses for a lot of those Molodogyne type species. So that's an option. Cover crops can fit with some of those because you could use some cover crops to try to reduce the population. So that's an option. From a vegetable perspective, we do have tomatoes, other crops that will have some resistance to, I mean, not every nematode, but some of the most common. And so if it says VFN on that tag, we know verticillium, fusarium, those are soil-borne diseases, but the N actually stands for nematode.
Nematodes, how about that?
Yeah. So, you know, selection for resistance is an option. It's in a warm area. Solarization, it
That's
could be.
I thought about, yeah.
Could be an option.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that, and you don't just have to pick one of those. You can choose more resistant varieties. You can have longer rotations. You can do a summertime solarization. It could
Do all of those with this.
Okay. Yeah.
And then practice good sanitation on top of all of that.
Yeah, I've never had any nematode issues in vegetable areas, but you know, have in ornamental areas, and it's just
it's tough and sad.
Tough and sad.
So those practices should help, right?
Yeah,
should help.
Yeah, and it may not be a battle that is won immediately.
Okay.
You know, it may be a reducing the population so that you're so the resistant cultivars have better chance for better productivity, so it can be incremental.
Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you, so be sure to leave us some comments.